Welcome to Philips Haircare and MTV presents Style in 60. I'm Vijay Maisha and we are decoding 26 fashionable hairstyles following happening trends starting from the alphabet A all the way to Z. And today we are starting off from the very first letter of the alphabet A. In case you haven't already guessed this from the cool skirt that I'm wearing, I'm talking about animal print. I mean guys, literally, this trend is wild. When styling with animal print, never use more than one animal print in your outfit. A little bit is chic and sexy, but too much is an overkill. Please don't ask me why. Carrying off an animal print is all about self-confidence. A nice regal hairstyle can get you there. I have tried something today, and I assure you, it was real easy with the Philips Sense IQ hair dryer. Unshampooed and conditioned hair, turn on the Philips Sense IQ hair dryer. It comes with the Sense IQ technology that automatically senses your hair temperature and adapts to give you personalized drying. How cool is that? You have unique hair, so of course you need care unique to it, na? To get this style, take a small section, wrap it around the brush and keep moving the dryer up and down for a few quick seconds. Then, gently unwrap the hair and see your beautiful curl. Keep doing your entire hair till you come to the front section. After a few minutes, unwrap the hair and wow, you have so much volume with pretty curls in the end. Growl, feeling catty and ready to scratch. I mean, snatch. That was the very first episode of Philips Haircare and MTV Presents Style in 60. Remember peeps, always personalize your own style. Experiment a few times, find what makes you the most comfortable, what you feel suits you and makes the animal print uniquely yours.